So welcome back to a new video, friends. Today we are going to talk about how to on aeroplane mode in Motorola phone from phone setting, guys. You want to on, so you can on. In this video, guys, you can see how to on aeroplane mode from phone setting in Motorola phone. So before starting video, friends, I want to tell you, if you are new in my channel and you are watching my video first time, so first of all go and subscribe my channel, click the bell icon and like my videos. So now let's start video. First of all, open your phone setting. Let's click on network and internet. So you can see there is no any aeroplane mode option. So you can see it is advanced. Click here, and guys, you can see aeroplane mode. So you want to on, so you can on. After on aeroplane mode, guys, nobody can call you, and guys, no, and now you, yeah, and you also cannot call anyone. So I hope, friends, you have understood how to on aeroplane mode in Motorola phone from phone setting. So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching my video, guys. We will do next video with the topic. Before you guys, please go and like and subscribe my channel. And one more thing, guys, I want to tell you, you can on aeroplane mode from this shortcut setting, but sometimes it's not working. So guys, you want to on your aeroplane mode from phone setting, so guys, you can on. So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching my video, guys. Now we will do next video with the topic. Before you guys, please go and like and subscribe my channel.